Let me try to paint a picture on some day-to-day shit. Let me try to give an insight of day-to-day glimpse before the bass hits, before the fame hits, before the paparazzi try to start a home invasion. I wake up, I'm still down, I'm feeling down bad. Staring at the wall, reminiscing about days long past. No motivation to do anything, head ass. You try to work on music, but you ain't shit, head ass. I beat myself up for breakfast and have a small knuckle sandwich of depression. Yeah, damn, you can see a nigga gaining weight. Or am I losing it? I don't remember when I ate. Just know I lost a couple pounds. I also lost myself in the process of me trying to get my all to someone else. In the bed, my brain is running circles on why they left. In the bed, my brain is running, that's why I haven't slept. Sometimes I spend my minutes on the social, just seeing if you still check what's on my social. I try to play some games to take my mind off you, but it helps, but sometimes I get lost in you. I thought having you out my life would be better, but I ain't been writing as much or whatever. And it's sad I know, cause we got places to go with no feelings to catch, so our hearts detach. Nowadays I don't be saying much to my people, too busy thinking about what's next for my sequel. Asking myself, should I even continue? Like, what's the point of living? I can't even live it with you. But in the midst of the dark, I saw something heavenly. He then proceeded to show me a better, older me. That's why I gotta get back to being who I wanna be. A younger me, more fit and filled with positivity. So I guess you can say I'm on my road to getting better. Yeah, it took a little while, but I'll take sooner than never. And whatever happens from now out throughout my day, I know it'll help me grow. So for now, I'll be okay. Nova.